6.1 now, the favourite, Fortune Carrier. They're racing, and he jumped away really well from the inside, Fortune Carrier, but there's good pace. Melbourne Hall, Exponential, Great Harvest up there early. As to is Side Hero in the middle, and Split of a Second down on the inside. Now Great Harvest is now midfield, Around All You Know, and then came Mudita, followed by Fortune Winner back on the inside, Spicy Grill, and here comes Ted, the last pair, the late scratching of number 7, Little Thunder, as they run towards the 750. Up front, it is Exponential, and on the inside, Fortune Carrier, the favourite. They've cleared out a length and a half. Melbourne Hall, third one off, around Split of a Second. A length away, Side Hero, Great Harvest, three wide the trip. Fortune Winner back on the rail, followed by All You Know, Spicy Grill, as they come down the side. Here comes Ted, improving sharply wider, and Mudita towards the rear. 300 metres left to go as they swing. Exponential's been serving it up to the favourite, Fortune Carrier, throughout. Melbourne Hall a length away, Split of a Second, Great Harvest, and then came Side Hero, and here comes Ted down the outside, another sterling finish. It's Exponential and Site Hero. Here comes Ted out wider. Site Hero, Site Hero will win from tight second, Exponential, or here comes Ted. That could go either way there, but Site Hero, a nice pickup ride for Harry Bentley. Down on the inside, we had Fortune Carrier, Great Harvest, Close Up, Spicy Grill, Melbourne Hall behind those runners. Split of a Second was down on the inside, and back behind them would have been Fortune Winner with All You Know, and Mudita was back towards the rear, the late scratching of number 7, Little Thunder. So Side Hero, blinkers on tonight. Came in from 12s to 9.1. The value runner tonight for Jenny Chap.
Troll footage here with Mark.
And the winner drawn, barrier number 6. No horse in barrier 2. Little Thunder, the late scratching. And you can see Spicy Grill out the back in those cerise colours. Exponential goes forward. Fortune Carrier will punch up on the rail. Melbourne Hall, he relaxes beautifully. Will arch the neck through the run. Split of a Second on the fence. And the winner, Side Hero, room to drop in. He's fifth one off the rail now in front of the grey, All You Know. No luck, Great Harvest. He's wide the entire way, but he's not too far from winner at the end. Fortune Winner, gold cap on the rail. Then Mudita, Spicy Grill, and here comes Ted. He's last at the moment, Paul, but he'll take off soon.
Yeah, and he does that long, sustained run. But on the inside, the favourite, Fortune Carrier, has really been taken on by Exponential, and who did say on one nicely for second. You can see just making his run now, Melbourne Hall in the yellow colours. Behind him is the eventual winner, Side Hero. So see what happens when he comes around there when we get into the straight.
Yes, here comes Ted in the light blue cap. Now Side Hero looking to get into the clear. There's room there in between Great Harvest in the green jacket and Melbourne Hall in the yellow. Exponential's hit the lead. Once he cleared traffic, Side Hero, he saw Exponential and wanted to run to him at the expense of Melbourne Hall. But...